Hey guys, what's going on? Today I decided to bring you this video. This is very unique video because it's my 1986, yes guys, 1986 VAS 2108. Here we come. Sweden, 1986. Completely rebuilt. It's actually very bad shape, but my father gonna fix it anyway. I hope so. He's gonna fix it anyway. Rebuild the engine completely. It's like hand-built engine. It's 1.3 liter, 8 valve. It produces around 60 or maybe 65 horsepower. As you can see, the body is really bad shape. 13 inch wheels, very old. Very, very old. Here's the bonnet. Like I told you before, in very bad shape, as you can see. It's incredible. Here's the fuse box. It's unbelievable, but this car made for the Expert, 1986. And of course, the interior, very unique. It's a 4-speed manual. Actually, it's a very reliable car. I remember myself when I was a kid, 12 or 13, 14 years old guy, and drive this car. It's a really awesome car for me. Air filter. Here's the manuals and some spare things. Oh my gosh, let me see this. And it says that it's 2.0 liter turbocharged engine. Of course I'm kidding guys. This is only 1.3 liter. And it says Lada Sport. Incredible. And this car definitely reminds me of my childhood. Rear wiper. Very dust here in the garage. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this look, this 1986 VAS 2109. I'm gonna completely rebuild this car and restore. And I hope one day I make a completely review of the car. Like full startup engine, go some performance details as usual, show you a bunch of the interesting features, maybe. But I hope this day come. So feel free to subscribe to my channel. Be sure you catch me next time. This is Baltimore I came from. Thanks for watching and take care, guys. And this car has front wheel drive. And you know guys, when I was a child, this car seems to me very powerful. The most powerful car I ever had when I was 13 or maybe 14 years old. Incredible car. It reminds me of a lot of things. And actually this car is pretty reliable. and the engine is work nice. Oh my gosh. But truly, the body is really bad shape, as you can see. Manual mirrors, they are not heated, of course. And the wipers. A lot of dust, as you can see. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of dust. Oh. And manual seats, recline. Down here is sliding, light indicator controls, light adjustment. Well, hope you guys enjoy this video. As usual, feel free to subscribe, rate, share the videos. Take care, guys.